Hey, my name is Nick and I just got done riding the Forum Youngblood. I'm going to give this board a 4 out of 5 stars. It's a super fun board for your intermediate to advanced park rider. ChillyDog with pop on this guy. So it's going to be a little bit more buttery in between the bindings. A little more poppy at the tip and tail. So it's a great board for, you know, throwing it down on some rails, boxes, things like that. Getting jiggy with it.